butter. Mix it with the ice cream. Freeze it up cool, you can see it on your screen. Put it in your microwave, make it real hot like a soup or a dip. We call it heat and sip.
Very tasty and healthy too. Granny Cream's hot butter ice cream. Granny Cream's hot butter ice cream.
We take the hot butter, mix it with the ice cream. Freeze it up cool, you can see it on your screen. Put it in your microwave, make it real hot like a soup or a dip. We call it heat and sip.
Very tasty and healthy too. Granny Cream's hot butter ice cream. Granny Cream's hot butter ice cream.
We take the hot butter, mix it with the ice cream. Freeze it up cool, you can see it on your screen. Put it in your microwave, make it real hot like a soup or a dip. We call it heat and sip.
Very tasty and healthy too. Granny Cream's hot butter ice cream. Granny Cream's hot butter ice cream.
We take the hot butter, mix it with the ice cream. Freeze it up cool, you can see it on your screen. Put it in your microwave, make it real hot like a soup or a dip. We call it heat and sip.
Very tasty and healthy too. Granny Cream's hot butter ice cream.